Congress leader Digvijay Singh surrendered before a local court in Bhopal on Saturday after a non-bailable warrant was issued against him. The warrant has been issued over the alleged recruitment scam in the assembly, which took place when he was the Chief Minister of Madhya Pradesh. Correspondent Sandeep from Bhopal for ANI.